What's up, everybody? Welcome to the next episode in our LEGO Star Wars 3 series. You guys will just have to bear with me a smidge. Got myself a bit of a headache today. Don't know what I did to deserve this, but I've got it. You know when you got one of those headaches, it's just on the side and you know, you take... I don't know what they have in your country for, like, headache medicines, but here in Australia, we've got, like, Panadol. It's just paracetamol. I've taken some of those, and it just... it ain't doing nothing. Am I kicking a beach ball? Alright, what do we need to do here? Alright, that makes sense. Straight up, see ya! I'll still try and be entertaining nonetheless. Oh, this bomb's just gone. Enough about me, how is everyone else doing? I hope you're having a wonderful day. Or you will have a wonderful day. If you're starting your day off by watching me play LEGO Star Wars 3, trust me, you're gonna have a great day. Minus the fact that I have no idea what I do now. Oh dear. Oh dear. I feel more pressure because the stormtroopers are just standing around. Like they know something's going on. Oh. Maybe we all need to get involved. Or not. Aha! Figured it out. Didn't even let him get his shield up. No messing around. More droidicas up ahead. Oh, look at this big boy. Game over. Oh, we're about to lose this machine. Hopefully I can just get back inside of it. Nobody say a word. Got a few on this side we need to take care of. Oh, she's gone. Alright, all of that's good. I feel like do I have both of those? I need one more of those little robots to pop out. I don't know where it comes from. We'll just shoot around, see what happens. It's kind of how we figure out everything in this game. We just shoot stuff and stuff happens. Yep, there it is. I knew the shooting technique would work. No! One of the AI did that. Hey, that's my thing. Alright, one more left. Beauty. Oh yeah, I see. Okay, that felt like it did nothing. What are we doing here? Wow. It wouldn't go in because it was for the other side. Now throw! Throw, damn you! Hey, where'd this guy come from? Oh, just can't reach that far. Even Obi-Wan's force has limits. I'm guessing we need one of these guys. Lord, what's going on here? This is where the fight is. Ah, oh, I got out of it too early. What an idiot. I deserve that one. There we go, one more here. Let's not mess this one up. It must be five shots. Three. That time it's good. I'll never understand. Oh, look at this chrome-plated cruiser. Oops, those are the good guys. I think I did that to myself. Alright, now we just need to hop in one of these things, shoot that, and we might be on to the next area. Oh, we need Obi-Wan. We're not done just yet. Just exactly what I wanted to do. Ooh, we are melted. Who's melting who now, though? This, do robots get scared? Do they fear death? Oh, that's cool. You imagine that ruined the whole episode? It just disconnected me. Crazy. Nonetheless, guys, that brings us to the end of the episode and the end of the level. It sucks that we got disconnected from Xbox Live, because now my achievement has no timestamp, but we know when it happened, and we know we did it legitimately. Guys, I really do hope you enjoyed the episode. I apologize, I wasn't my normal charismatic self, but I've got this massive headache that is just knocking me out, so I'm going to go lay down, and I hope you drop a like, subscribe to the channel, and I hope to see you on the next one. Bye! Regular gaming.